Dear Mother Mary, we place in your heart today those who carry the cross of pain, old age, failing in school, loneliness, financial losses, or sickness of loved ones. Lord Jesus, you bore your cross freely, suffering for your persecutors and all of us. When we feel alone, attacked, or burdened, help us, through Mary's intercession, to remember you never leave us or forsake us. May we always bring your sure hope and consolation to others. Amen.